Hi everyone, welcome to SAISER classes. Today in this video we have to draw a parallel line at a distance of 4.5 cm effort from each other. So let's start the video. First of all, with the help of scale, so first here drawing a line segment of any length by this way and taking arrow mark on both sides by this way, also taking here A and here B. Next we have to take a point here on the line AB, so taking point here P, you can take this point here, here, here or here as your choice. Now we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point P. So putting the compass on the point P and taking any length and drawing here a arc by this way. Next, putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here, putting the compass here with same length and cut here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So now joining this line to get here a 90 degree angle. So joining this, next I'm going to check this, so with the help of protractor, so this is perfectly a 90 degree angle. So this is 90 degree. Next we have to take 4.5 centimeter length with the help of scale and compass. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4 and this is 4.5 centimeter length. Okay, so now first putting the compass on the point P and cut here. So now taking here point Q, so PQ equals to 4.5 centimeter. Next we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point Q, so putting the compass on the point Q and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. Okay, next putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here. And now putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, so next joining this line segment, so now joining this line segment by this way. Okay, so now taking arrow mark on both sides and taking here C and here D. So from this picture we can say that AB parallel with CD. So AB parallel with CD and the length PQ, so PQ equals to 4.5 centimeter. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your friends.